This exercise is called a sumo squat. Start with your feet further than shoulder width apart, with toes pointing outwards, and a kettlebell held in between the legs. Simply squat down, keeping the back straight, and back to start position. Pushing through the heels,